run up to the bedroom and play the verse and keep making it like one down there. And I thought, I said, jerk, bring the guitar down to the piano, keep running up and down the stairs. And after that, I came together pretty quickly. And Dan made a very highly produced record of it with a horn section and background singers and everything. When I wrote it in my bedroom, it sounded more like this.
Say Brandy, hey, you're a fine girl.